my grandmother. A pen. A poker. A ruler. And beeswax. Can you guess what I'm going to do? Well, I'm sure from the title. Some cardboard. As you can see, this is quite time consuming, which is why I've already done so much. Thank you. So I've got it measured. And all I need to do now is cut along the line. This blade seems to be kind of dull. Pretty big. I've got some little doodads glued onto the spine. I'm hoping it makes those ridges that you sometimes see. It's actually normally just covers the stitches, and that's why you can see that, but it's become a decorative addition, and I really on the book in the movie. So it works. Never tried that before. Now I have to glue this onto the book gloss that I'll be using. As you can see, has tried and now I'll be cutting off the corners here. I've got my art scissors. They're completely covered in to adhere as well. Trying. I'd like to color this ribbon. So I'm going to take this stain and apply it. The red should remain to some degree. It'll just be a little older looking, not quite so bright. Excellent. Now I can use this as a bookmark. Now I'm applying glue to the backboards, not to the spine, but to the boards themselves. So now I just need to put a lot of weight on top of this and let it dry before we take our next step. So, at the moment, I am working on the lettering. It's very time consuming. Thank you. can wipe away what I've done if I need to. Not so with a paint. That's why I'm doing these first. Easy to pick on. So, sometimes all I wanted was to find a mysterious old shop, to find a magical trinket that would transport me into another world. I even wrote a book. I started it. It's called the Blue Dolphin. was in some strange alleyway, and I fell through a puddle with the trinkets into another world, and what they were, the objects, one was a silver dolphin with sapphire eyes. I can't remember the rest, but I wish I knew what happened to it. It took a long time. That's how much I connected with this story. It meant so much to me. Transported you. What was it? I'd love to know. I put it down, I don't immediately have it stuck in place. I have a moment or two to position it just right. Like so. But not least, the Oren. Now I realize that this Oren is a little smaller than the... It's a little too small, but it's what I have, and I think it will do nicely. It's kind of like a different edition of the same book. If there was a magical publisher, story. Maybe this would be one of them. Each one would be individual. No two would be exactly the same. Just like how the story changes for each person who reads it. Imagination to fill it. I want to thank especially Whispered Sense to Luca for inspiring me to do this project. This book is going to him. Put a link to his channel in the description, and also to Kara, ASMR Nova Star, for being the one to recommend that I was the one to do the project. He was lamenting not having access to a prop copy of the Neverending Story, and Kara said, "Why don't you have Esmeralda do it?" And I said, "Well, I've always wanted to make a book. So, this is the perfect excuse to try my hand at bookbinding. It's not perfect.